Hi everyone, in today's video, we're going to learn how to set a static IP address on TrueNAS. Configuring a static IP ensures your TrueNAS server always has a fixed address, making it easier to access and manage from other devices in your LAN while keeping your network connection stable and consistent. From the main dashboard of TrueNAS, click on Network in the left sidebar. Here, in the Interfaces section, you'll see the details of the current IP address of your TrueNAS system. In addition, the DNS and default gateway settings are configured under the Global Configuration section. Now, to configure a static IP address for your TrueNAS system, click on the Edit icon under the Interfaces section. Next, uncheck the DHCP option to disable automatic IP assignment. Next, click on the Add button to start adding a new IP address for your TrueNAS system. In the IPv4 address field, enter the static IP address you want to assign to your TrueNAS server. Next to it, in the Netmask field, enter the value that matches your network class, usually 24. Once you've finished entering the information, click Save to apply the configuration. If the new IP address you assigned belongs to a different network range, enter the corresponding gateway information in the field provided. Otherwise, if you're using the same gateway as before, simply click Skip to move on. At this point, you'll see a notification indicating that you have 60 seconds to confirm the network configuration changes. During this time, if everything works correctly, click Test Changes to apply the new IP address. Now, open a new browser tab and access the static IP address you just configured to verify the connection. When the notification window appears, click Go to Network Settings. Next, click Save Changes to save the network configuration you've just set up. Once you've confirmed the changes, you'll see that TrueNAS has successfully applied the new IP address. Next, you'll need to reconfigure the DNS and default gateway settings so that the system can access the internet and function properly within your LAN. Here, enter the DNS and default gateway information that corresponds to your network range. Finally, click Save to save the entire network configuration. So we've successfully completed the static IP configuration on TrueNAS, including setting up the gateway and DNS. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe so you won't miss other guides on TrueNAS NT. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next videos.